there's only one mediator, and you are a third party neutral that has absolutely no interest in the lawsuit except to get it settled if it's possible. So therefore, your job is to go back and forth between the rooms and work with both parties to attempt settlement.